นะว่าประจำครับหรือว่าแต่เรา
Do you know those words? Cool. Do you know the words? What's the first one? Read the first one. The first one.
Department store.
Department store. What is a department store?
big supermarket.
No. A department store is not a big supermarket.
Why is
Right, Tops is the downstairs, but the department store is...
Had the lower off.
Yeah, there's maybe three floors. Three floors, right? And like Cool says, you can buy a television.
How many things don't have the food?
Yes, there is food court.
Uh-huh.
On top.
Uh-huh.
At Robinson's, there's, they sell food.
It said food.
Right, yeah, yeah, but... But, okay, he said, TV, what else can you buy as...
Dress.
You can buy clothes.
Clothes.
Cool. Could you buy a robe at the department store?
No,
you cannot buy a robe, no. Where can you buy a robe? Where can you buy a robe? Where?
No, what is it?
You know robe?
Robe,
what the monk wears.
R-O-B-E.
R-O-B-E.
B-E.
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 Yeah, what the monk wears.
Divan.
Oh.
Yes.
Yes,
it's a robe. Can you buy a robe at the department store?
No.
No.
Department?
No, not in a department store. No.
Do you have?
Well, normally. Maybe it's in the
street.
Right. But not in an apartment, not in many department stores. Okay. What can you buy?
Oh, the top and the other.
You said not a clothes.
Right.
What else? What else can you buy in department stores? What else?
Cell phone.
What else? Cell phone, right. Cell phone, good. What else?
Cooking.
Okay.
Material.
Cooking what?
Bowl, pots.
Pots and pans. Pots. Pots are
pan.
Cooking. For cooking, you have to use a pot. P-O-T. Pot. Okay. We can use a blue pot.
Difficult to call my name. You can call Moon.
Moon?
Yeah.
Easy.
No?
Thank you. Just rainbow and moon, my favorite things. I love the moon. I love the moon and I love a rainbow.
Once I am in the office, my boss called me, it's difficult to call you Moon. He said, difficult. He said, Moon is easy.
Yeah.
Okay, you can say Moon.
Okay, cool. What's her name? What is her name?
Her name is...
What is her name?
Her name is...
No, you weren't listening. You were not listening. Rainbow, what's her name now?
Her name is Moon.
Moon, she said Moon. James, what is her name now?
Her name is Moon.
No, it's not. But you were not here. Her name now is Moon.
Moon.
M-O-O.
It's easy for me to call.
It's easy for me.
Moon.
Thank you.
Today full moon.
Today full moon?
Tomorrow, yes.
Tomorrow full moon? What happens? Cool. What happens in a full moon? What happens? It's special for you. What happens at a full moon? What happens? You don't know? James, you know what happens. Okay, but don't tell him. Do you know what happens full moon? To the monk. What happens?
I don't know about the monk. I know what special day, but I know the tea day.
Well, everybody knows this. What happens?
Buddha day.
No. Boy, no. It's not a Buddha day. Or is it Buddha day tomorrow?
Buddha worship day.
Okay, Buddha worship day. All right. But no, that's not what happened.
For month.
They shaved. They shaved their heads.
Yeah.
See, on Monday, if you come to class, you will see that his heads, they're shaved.
Yeah.
They don't have any hair.
Only full moon.
Yeah, but they don't shave, they shave their heads.
어, I'm sorry, shave before the Buddhist worship day, one day.
Today, before the full moon.
It's for children, you know, it is, each teach. The real come, go check out. It is for children.
Oh, James, you should be able to say that. English. English.
English subject.
She asked me, why are the students here?
Yes. Subject.
What subject? Teacher, what subject?
But if she said, why are the students here? James should be able to say, for English.
Yeah.
About English.
Well, you don't say about, for English.
For English.
They are here for English class. English. They are learning English.
Yes.
All right.
About English.
Well, you don't say about English. They are learning English.
What subject?
English.
Okay.
We mean the English subject. No.
Well, you don't have to say that when you speak English, though. You don't have to say English.
English.
Why? Why are the students here? They are here for English. To learn English. And he said, English for students. But you know, again, you see children.
Yes.
And you know they're students. And you say English, but you don't have to say for children. I think everybody knows English. English. This is English for adults. And theirs is English for students. Okay. All right. We're talking about a department store. You know a department store?
I know.
Yeah. Okay, we know we can buy a television, we can buy clothes, we can buy pots and pans to cook.
Yeah.
Okay, what else can we buy in a department store? What else can we buy?
Can
you buy books in the department stores? Can you buy books?
I am not sure about the department store, teacher. Could you explain?
Explain books?
No.
Explain the department
store.
Okay, James. Department store. You know Robinson's?
I know.
That's a department store. That's a department store.
Department store.
So do they sell books at Robinson's?
Yes.
Okay, I don't know that.
In Bangkok, have book sell in department store. Now,
All right,
in Robinson, have
books.
Yes,
they sell books. All right. Okay, so they have books. Okay, what else in the department store?
Food.
But food is.
Food from foreign country. For other country.
From other countries.
Example, McDonald, you know?
No, say it again.
McDonald. Fast food. Yes. In Robinson.
No, but they don't sell it in the department store. McDonald's is around the department store.
It's not around
the department store.
Yeah,
but I love that.
I can explain.
But I love it. This is food from other country. Every country has McDonald's.
Yes.
Every country. Do you ever go to McDonald's?
Yes.
Do you like it?
A little bit.
Yes?
Yes. I like French fries and fish burger.
French fries. She says, I like French fries and fish burger. All right, that sounds good. Do you ever do you ever go to McDonald's?
It's too easy to eat it.
It's easy,
but in Thailand I don't like it.
But you don't like the French fries.
When I stay in Thailand, I don't like it.
All right. People like McDonald's. There's many McDonald's in the United States.
Do you like McDonald's?
No. I never eat at McDonald's. Never.
It's a good experience.
To me, that's for me. Excuse me. Junk food.
Yes.
For me, that's definitely not you. I mean, for me. Yeah. No.
I
mean,
because I never eat at McDonald's. It's easy and easy to buy.
Yeah, it is easy to buy, you know.
Easy to eat, but
you don't eat it every day.
Sometimes.
Every day?
No,
not every day.
No.
If you don't eat anything every day, it's okay. But many people eat every day.
Not good for you.
Yes.
Every day, and that's not good for you.
Yes.
My opinion.
Students in Thailand like the fries.
They like French fries. Yeah.
French fries.
Very, very light.
Yeah, they people, a lot of people
can you
do it.
Can you cook French fry?
No, I cannot.
Not difficult. It is easy.
But you have to use oil?
Yes.
No, I don't like oil. And I don't know. No, if I want a potato, I can cook the potato and boil it or put it in the oven. But I don't eat French fries. But it's okay for people. But not good for my stomach.
Canola are good for
your health. Yeah, and I eat not French fries. Every day I have popcorn.
Popcorn.
Every day Daniel makes
my popcorn.
Yes, and Daniel makes.
You cook by yourself?
Daniel cooks at mine. Yeah, but I can cook it too. Have the pot.
Ah,
the pan.
Yeah.
Have the pan. No, put oil in, and then all you do is shake.
My vision on.
All done. Very cheap.
Excuse me, who's Daniel?
Oh, I'm sorry. Daniel's my husband.
Oh.
My husband. I talk about Daniel a lot. Yeah, he's my husband.
Is your husband?
No.
Where's
my husband, James?
Are you a husband?
Yes, where's my husband?
I don't have a husband. But for women only, teacher.
No.
For women.
Okay, everybody knows.
Yes.
Teacher, no. When I come by myself. Mm-hmm. And Daniel's in California.
I think maybe he missed you.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
I miss him too.
Yes.
Yes, I miss him too.
You can call to him.
No, I don't call. If I call, I want to go home. Email. Cool. Where's my husband? Where's teacher's husband? You're not listening. Moon, where's teacher's husband?
I don't know.
Rainbow, where's teacher's husband?
Mr. Daniel.
I didn't say what his name. Where is Daniel? Where's teacher's husband?
Your husband stay in California.
He's in California. Where is teacher's husband? Where is Alma's husband? Where is teacher's husband?
Where is teacher's husband? Oh.
Okay. If you just
teacher,
stop.
Teacher is you.
No, he's not with me.
Teacher is you. Where is teacher's husband?
Right. Where is teacher's husband?
He lives in California.
Are you California?
Yes.
Yes, he's in California. Yes, and he makes popcorn by himself.
Before you make for him?
No, he makes it.
Ah.
No, he makes it. because he says I don't put enough oil. So I said, okay, you make it, but don't tell me. I know oil is good for me. I know oil is good. But mosquito on your face, go like that. Oh, mosquito, I hate mosquitoes.
Yes, we do.
James, where is Elma's husband?
Elma's husband stay in California.
He's in California. And where's teacher Elma? Is teacher Elma?
Now teacher Elma stay in Thailand.
Right, in Thailand or Bangkok?
Bangkok.
I stay in Bangkok. Right. Where is teacher Elma?
Stay.
Okay, thank you.
In Bangkok.
He was worried about me, so I take a nap, I lay down, and then I come to class. I'm okay. Yeah. All right. You have questions to ask me? Maybe I never ask you. Do you have questions?
No, I don't.
No questions. Okay.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Here.
No, I think.
Where Daniel buy popcorn?
Oh, where does he? Where does Daniel buy popcorn?
Yes.
Okay, good question. Where does he buy popcorn? Of all the stores that of those, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 places.
I think he can buy department store.
No, I don't think he buy a department store. No.
Market.
Market. He would buy it in the market. Yes. That's right, James. He would buy it in the market. What else can you buy in a department store? We have clothes.
Yes, I think.
Pots. TV.
TV.
Books. What else?
Jewelry. Jam, you know jam.
Say again.
Jam. G-E-M. G-E-M.
C-E-M?
G-E-M.
Jewelry. J-E-W. Okay. Jewelry. Instead of saying, if you don't know what jewelry is, you could say, earrings,
yeah.
Ring,
watch.
Yes.
You can buy jewelry.
You can buy jewelry at the department store.
Very good sentence, James. Yeah. What else?
Camera.
Camera. Very good. You can buy a camera.
The book.
No, you already said books.
Beauty shop. Yeah.
Or you can buy makeup.
Yeah.
You can buy makeup.
Makeup.
Makeup is what ladies put on their face.
Put it down. Little bit. That is natural.
That's natural?
Yes.
Not a little bit? Little bit. She puts a little bit. And me, just lipstick. What do you wear? You wear any makeup?
A little.
A little what?
Lipstick.
Yeah.
Lipstick.
Every day.
I must go now.
Go. Goodbye, James. See you later.
See you later.
See you. James has to
go. See you Monday. See you Monday.
He has to go do a camera. He has to go shoot. What else?
Shoes.
Very good. You can buy shoes. Cool. What else can you buy? What did she say? What did Rainbow say you could buy? Come on. She said you could buy shoes.
Shoes.
Could you buy shoes in a department store? Could Cool buy shoes?
I don't know this word.
What, shoes? Not sandals.
Everybody wears sandals. Shoes, what's the word
not,
in
not
Thai?
Not sandal, not boot.
Okay, what's a word in Thai for shoe?
Long tao.
Yes,
you can buy.
I can buy, yeah.
Do you wear shoes or sandals? Do you? Does Kuo wear shoes or sandals?
Again, please.
Do you wear shoes or sandals?
Sandals.
Sandals are?
No foot, no shoe. Barefoot, right?
No, but he doesn't always go barefoot.
I will see.
No drop back.
No, he doesn't always go barefoot. He wears sandals.
Long tao bag, teacher. His name.
Not
shoes. Everybody in Bangkok wears sandals.
I know.
Okay, you wear sandals.
Yes.
Okay, he wears sandals. Do you wear shoes or sandals?
I wear sandals.
Sandals. But
and I wear high heels.
Yeah, heels. So she wears both. She can wear shoes and or sandals. Yeah, or sandals. Moon, what can you wear? Do you wear sandals or do you wear shoes? Or both?
Some both.
Both. All right. Now, cool. Does he wear shoes or sandals?
He wears sandals.
He wears sandals. What color are your sandals? My sandals. My sandals.
Brown.
Okay, my sandals are brown. James, do you wear shoes or sandals?
Sandals? I don't understand. Sandal.
You don't understand sandal?
Yes.
What do you wear on your feet?
No.
What do you wear on your feet?
I wear shoes.
No, you don't wear shoes. You wear sandals.
Sandal.
In Thai means long tao bag.
Right? Okay, sandals.
Sandal.
Sandal. I wear sandals.
I wear sandals.
Right. Does she wear sandals?
No.
Yes, she does. Sometimes.
Sometimes.
She wears sandals, but she also wears shoes. Shoes. You know shoes?
I know shoes.
Okay, but you don't know, you never heard the word sandal.
New words for me.
Okay. Sandal. Shoes are.
What's the word in Thai?
Long tao bag.
Don't tell him, not me.
Shoes. Long tao bag.
Now I understand.
Now you know. Now you know.
Excuse me. My sandals. My
sandals.
My sandals are brown.
Brown. His sandals are brown. Dark brown. You said my sandals are brown.
I like sandals really much. Yeah.
Easy. Sandals are easy.
Sandals are easy.
To wear.
To wear.
She say that. Sandals?
Sandals are easy to wear.
Very good. Sandals are easy. Do you think that he will wear sandals in the United States?
In the United States.
I think
well, what do you think?
Enough.
You think he will wear sandals in the United States?
I think some two person, you know, if those person want to wear, that person can wear sandals.
You think he will wear sandals?
I think he can.
He can, yeah, I think he can. More than like, I think he will wear, but he might wear shoes. Maybe wear shoes? I don't know. Okay, what color are your sandals?
Green color.
My sandals
are green color.
Green? No. Now,
He said, my sandals are green color.
Huh?
My sandals are green.
My sandals are green.
Very good. What color are your sandals, Rainbow?
My shoes are brown.
And your sandals?
Wait, sorry. My shoes are gray.
Red.
And sandals are green.
And hers